What are we doing? We're reaching out to schools, pubs, clubs and sports organisations. We continue to encourage our teams and the public to take part and not tolerate sexist or demeaning behaviour in council.